Salutare prieteni și bun venit la un nou episod din Wrestling 2016. Voi juca un match unde se poate număra omul oriunde. Adică poți și în afara ringului se poate număra și adică poți să câștigi jocul. O să-l iau pe Stardust ăsta și versus The Miz. În principiu este un meci normal, nu se folosesc arme și astea, numai că se poate număra oriunde. În afara ringului, un ring și depinde unde te mai lasă asta joc. How dangerous is a false count anywhere match, Ken? Oh jeez, extremely dangerous. But here's the thing. These superstars have to sign a contract to compete in a match. They know what they're getting themselves into. Mm-hmm, yeah, that's the only way. Wow, that overhand punch started down behind his feet and just kept coming. Oh man, that came out of left field. Wait, nice reverse. I'll do that reverse. The Miz did whatever was necessary to follow his dream and become a WWE superstar, and it didn't end there. It wasn't too long ago that Miz headlined WrestleMania as WWE champion against John Cena, and the awesome one left WrestleMania champion. Yeah, you're right. Miz did follow his dream. It's funny you brought up the Miz headlining WrestleMania, given what happened when Miz and I fought on Raw for the title and the part you played in that, Cole. But as an objective broadcaster, Miz lived a dream only few can make a reality. He entered WrestleMania champion and exited WrestleMania champion. Hi, little Pamina. Hi, little Stardust has been going through. Well, luckily, the body hasn't absorbed too much of an attack up to this point. Ce mișto era să fi fost în afara în la cabine, cum era în Wrestling 2012. WWE champion and was in the main event at the showcase of the Immortals. Don't forget, at WrestleMania 27, Miz was in there opposite his childhood idol, The Rock.
Superstar, becoming WWE champion, and headlining WrestleMania that was hosted by The Rock. Well, that's impressive. As much as it pains me,
hi,
I tip my crown to The Miz. A move like that is so brutal. It could mean never performing in a WWE. Oh man, does he have that arm submission in tight? The Miz imposes his will. And he lets him out. Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured it would be better to release the hole now before his opponent could counter it. And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here. Some change. No, Stardust can be described as one of the most peculiar individuals we've ever seen in a WWE ring. Considering the more than 52-year history of this company, that's really saying something. You can feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match. He's still not through. And he fails to connect with anything that time. Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here. The more punished look at this hang time. Incredible. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Yeah, so then Chief, I just. Mai ușor și să scape. Bă, mă,
lași.
La câte bătaie, nu. Mi-a spart capul. A? Nu, mi-a spart lui capul. Ei dau niște scaune așa ca să
fiu. I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight. Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Going to the top. High risk. Watch out! We're witnessing a merciless assault. No mercy whatsoever. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical. The result of this attack on the back may be catastrophic. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going next. Oh my, get the medics down here. You gotta believe this one's over. Well, it's safe to say the entire WWE locker room has just been put on notice. Oh, and did you hear the impact? Look at that. Another merciless blow. I think, well, that's it.
Oh, again. Not again.
Now, what did you... Oh, my. Get the medics down here. We're looking at complete domination here.
Ar fi cum să mă bat. Și l-am bătut. Ok, și cam acesta a fost episodul. La revedere!